called for those considering suicide, after All the Way Through by Bane. Scientists call the seabed a wasteland, lifeless for 1,000 miles, but there is a miracle in its persistence. How it endures under all that depth, how it resists all that pressure. If you decide to stop your walking, but the rope snaps like your last nerve, or the belt buckle unpins itself, or your blood clots, your hemoglobin rebels against razor blades like a corporal disobeying his lieutenant's order to kill. If your kidneys and liver tether poison out of your veins in gross defiance. If your brain is nothing but a wailing chorus of broken glass throats, and your only audience is a mute god trusting your flesh. This machine designed so well for survival that it completely regenerates every 7 years. Trust a heart wise enough to ignore your calls, not to beat, not to break. Trust muscles that bruise when struck. Trust eyes that thirst for sunlight and scowl against the wind. Trust the rhythm of your breath that will not betray you. I won't lie to you. The point is not that life is good. The point is that it's worth 10,000 kicks to the ribs, a tear out your motherfucker's eye, and make you remember your name. I'm not stupid enough to tell you to be thankful for the ghost of your breath in the pitiless moonlight, but I am desperate enough to tell you that I am thankful for the beautiful ghost still aching inside your frame. I pray it stays there. In a world where death always wins, I am begging you not to hand in any more premature victories. In a world that has committed so many crimes against you, commit one against the world and survive. Today, two wrongs will keep you alive. I know you can't wait on a miracle, but the truth is, miracles are just what happens when your mind is feeding to unfathomable joy. Joy is not a succession of pain. It's just your breath finding the blessing of air as your arms and legs scratch against a raging ocean. It's the laugh you made at your mother's funeral. Joy is every morning I wake up.